Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
Cannot use without necessary
instruments. Gondola arriving.
Max. Here we go again. Again!
Clap it!
Soon, the boards will be scattered like autumn leaves. Object of unknown origin.
Landing pad activated.
You seemed confident in your plans when we departed from the giant.
I have been here before. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
So, Mr. Smarty Lederhosen, assuming we get the other me back, what do we do then?
Leave that to me. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
You
said that a workman is only as good as his tool. Some things I cannot be shielded from. This is not my destiny!
Insta-kill!
I'll make those freak bags suffer, all right.
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen?
Great king can learn from hogs.
Release me.
Are you trapped inside your home?
Thank you.
teleportation successful.
What is Group 935 trying to do on the moon anyway? Why do they need me?
That sounds a little more ominous than I expected. I assume Grof and Schuster were trying to discern the secrets of this machine. Amateurs. As much as I enjoy field tests, I do not enjoy them when I am this close.
There is a time! The no touching one still stands!
Nest, over.
Victor, is that you?
Yes,
okay.
Fear not, Dr. Grof. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giants suggesting my demise are erroneous. This machine is essential to our survival. Never forget.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Me.
ammo!
Made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Ah, that's what I heard! Teensy bit! Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by.
Initiating 115.
That one hurt my ears. At least you saved me the bullets.
Insta-kill!
Find its mark. It always does. I will not mourn you.
This noise!
Your pain is at an end. Mine is not.
Insta-kill!
Ah!
ammo!
Thank you.
personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will be vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Teleportation successful.
What on earth just happened?
In such a manner, I may put myself to sleep.
Initiating 115. Tesla coil powering up.
Those freak sacks are in for a surprise.
Open for a moment. Enough of your hellish bark.
So I know that laugh, but how?
Bye-bye!
You care only in the front. I seek to restore peace and order to our existence. Such a goal could never be considered selfish.
Think me ungrateful just because I am.
would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
What strange powers do we meddle with now?
You okay, Tech? Even Richtofen seem to be these days.
Lord Dempsey. Forget the symptoms of exposure to electrical. They move slow, fearful of what awaits them.
If this weapon works out well, I must remember to come back here. You will pay the price for your insolence. We all will.
Assistance would not have been required. I don't think your heart was really in it anymore. To mow down the horde, indeed.
Great. What do I do with this?
To return Uzzah Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray, we need the key.
Guess it's time to bring him... me... back down to Earth.
First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why. I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor.
Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
Initiating 115.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon. Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by.
Double points!
There are many powers, many forces still at work in this realm. Remember, Edward, tell them later. Not now. Tell them later. Not now. It only seems fitting that we have gravity-based weapons at this location.
Initiating 115.
knows no bounds! I have a little time.
Richtofen says he's been here before. Is that crazy evil Richtofen or this new man with a plan Richtofen?
I'm not sure which Richtofen is most dangerous.
You need training! Allies from other dimensions!
We're taking a hold back this storm.
Blood, it will become one with the air we breathe!
Under threat!
mine. Dr. Grove has damaged the NPD. Quickly, we must locate the missing canister.
What happened to you, Edmund? What drove you to this betrayal? Know this. Your actions will not alter the outcome of the war.
Max ammo!
Soul. I feel a little tingly. I've heard it said that the shield is quicker than the eye.
Screw off, creep!
This looks sturdy enough.
This may sting a little bit. On its return to Earth. I think Dr. Grove is to blame.
Insta-kill!
Exactly going to plan, is it, Richtofen? Or are you gonna tell me this is how you planned it? That everything's fine?
Yes. The answer is yes, Dempsey. Everything is fine. We must cleanse the Keeper.
Fix me,
only then can we charge the summoning key.
I never have to face such monsters.